What's going on, man? It's Vash, and I'm about to do this live reaction to episode 10 of Dimension W, man. Last episode, we got a glimpse into the past and all that sort of shit with that blue-haired Orochimaru-looking motherfucker. I can't remember his name, but we got a glimpse into that shit, though, man. He might be the reason why all this bullshit happening right now. We also got to learn that that Mira was kind of the starter body, or like the original body that was supposed to have been made in order to save Kiyoma's fiance or girlfriend or wife at that point, whatever you want to call her. She was supposed to have been the body that was going to save her. So that's kind of why he hates Coils and why it kind of fucks him up to always look at Mira, because he sees what could have been with his fucking wife. So that's sad as fuck. But let's just go ahead and jump into this episode, man. See where it goes from there. Bandai Visual and Funimation. There you go. Thank you for that little drop. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's see. Cool. I thought she said she had a favor to ask them to. Did she not say shit? Kiyoma. Is she gonna like fall in love with this nigga because now she knows that she's supposed to have been like the body that was made for his, you know, deceased wife, girlfriend, fiance? You know what I'm saying? I usually just go along with the AAA, but this shit kind of serious, so I'm just kind of like, not that, you know, the whole love aspect of it, but that is kind of fucked up, like, having to spend day in and day out with this woman that is essentially, that was supposed to have been what saved the life of the woman that you love. He has to spend every day with her now. Like, yeah, fuck that. I wouldn't want that shit at all, like, for myself. Fuck that. That's fucking silly. That's too hurtful. Like, that shit seems too hurtful, you know what I mean, to be around. And at that point, yeah, fuck Coils. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck them. You destroyed my life when I was part of this military. Fuck that corps was called? I forgot. Destroyed my life there. You didn't do what you said you were promised to do. You know what I'm saying? You didn't do that shit. So now I gotta live with that shit? Mm-mm. Fuck that. I'm trying to decide whether or not I should do those two different videos like I did last time, but it just, when I edit them shits and have to save them shits, it takes so fucking long. That's why I usually just do them like once. Resurrected Nightmare. Hmm. Gonna borrow your body, player. And you're dead. Oh, you crushed it. That was smart as fuck. It's gonna stand up, though. Grendel, that was what it was called. Jesus. Is she crying? Hell no. Grab her, Kim. Did he just do that for real? Hell no, he did. Come on. I'm sorry. It's just, he responded right away. That just threw me off. I'm sorry. Was warped there. Okay, this let's just start telling us what the fuck going on in this world and shit. Wait a minute, let me fucking pay attention to shit. Hold on. Oh shit. Saylor, that's his name, yeah. Hell yeah. I'm sorry I'm not talking. I'm just really interested to learn about the history of this world and shit and what's going on. Because we never really got that much information about what these numbered coils in the dimensions was. So to get the info, I'm kind of interested. So how much of that body is his? Okay, so it's so piece of junk, give me a hand. Fuck your name, dear. I gotta look up this dude's voice. I say this shit every week and never do it. Jesus, that nigga's voice deep as fuck. Loser. what the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, that's that superhero dude. I'm about to say, who the fuck? No questions, girl. Even though my name Lulu. Let's go, loser. I got number one. What the fuck can this coil do? Jesus. And does the number of the coils, like, reflect the power? Like, because this dude is using number one, does it reflect the power of these shits? I like how they're cutting away. Does she always have that on? She's a zombie bitch. How about that to do? Yeah, it is. His name KK. Bitch. Them motherfucking shades, man. Okay, that nigga should be dead. Like, that motherfucker skewered his own legs. Kiyoma got the fucking needle shits. Oh shit, his homie. Oh shit. Yeah, my nigga. Jesus. You're just talking cash shit right now. But nigga, you're not fighting nobody. You got a gangster ass technique though, but you not fighting nobody. Cause you bitch made. You got all these motherfuckers fighting for you. Kill his ass. Kiyoma, the fuck? Bro, he's dead though. Like, I understand that that's a dude from your past, but he's dead. It wouldn't bother me. He's dead. Like, yeah, but it wouldn't even bother me though. He's dead. He's dead though. But he's dead, right? Oh shit, they started collecting people and shit? The fuck? They're just jackdiving that bitch. And he's dead. And it's another motherfucker coming out of his back. Like, but he's not really alive, though. Like, where's Prince Lou? Didn't he get pulled in with them? What the fuck? But fucking, he's dead, right? Maybe I'm stupid for thinking the nigga dead. That's okay, so he was dead, so I'm thinking like he's dead. Yo, I'm quiet as shit right now. This shit got me all kind of fucked up. No, you about to die, fucker. Holy shit. Damn, Blue. Holy shit. Oh my fucking God. Thinking about his lady, I forgot her name. That's the little fucking robot girl. That's him again, right? Yeah. I figured as much, though, that it wasn't just, like, one of them. Yo, that's fucking crazy. I said that shit. I was just kind of like, yo, like, that it might be. You know what I'm saying? Okay, that's fucking dumb. I was just thinking that shit, though, like, that, his body, more than likely, he had more than one. I was thinking that shit, that he might have had more than one. So that's fucking cool, actually. It's pretty dope that Lou actually wasn't dead. You know what I'm saying? He has more than one body, so that's why he was able to just crush his own body like that. So that's pretty cool that he has more than one body. Yo, Kiyoma, seeing him just go through that rage, boy, Kiyoma got hatred in his heart. That shit was there, son. Like, did you see that hatred? Holy shit. That motherfucker, oh my God. Jesus Christ, that motherfucker was so... Jesus Christ, man. Wow, that's fucking crazy. But let me know what you guys think about this shit, though, man. I enjoyed that episode like a motherfucker, man. That shit was wild. Let me know what you think about this shit, though, man. Vash the Kid.